When you were a kid, wouldn't your parents tell you this generic quote, when you lost something, winning isn't everything? At that time, you were getting what they were saying, but as you grew up, you understood that really, winning isn't everything. People always want to win, but what they don't know is that winning isn't and shouldn't be everything. Failure teaches us how to succeed the next time. You will never learn from your mistakes if you've never experienced loss or failure. What people need to know is that failure should be an option, because if you never fail, you will never learn from your mistakes and keep doing the exact same mistake. But that does not mean you should purposely fail. That means if you do fail, learn from your mistake. You should work hard and do your best. And don't put instant success in your mind, because you will succeed what you wanted to someday. If you work hard and do your best, you will succeed what you wanted to and win what you wanted to. It doesn't have to be for the first time, nor the second, because many of the world's successful people failed at first and failed many times, but they did succeed someday. Albert Einstein, for example, he had difficulty learning when he was young, but he developed his skills until he became better and received the Nobel Prize. And yet, he didn't stop there. He continued making inventions and discoveries until the day he died. For him, winning wasn't everything. Theodore Seuss, also known as Dr. Seuss, had his very first book rejected by 27 different publishers. He wanted his books to get published, so he made them better until they became one of the world's best children's books now. So what I'm trying to tell you is you just have to work hard and do your best. Many of the world's most successful people failed many times. So, and these are the winners. The people who were bad, just like them in the beginning, they didn't want to become better, and so they failed in life. And these people are the real losers. So the message of this speech is, work hard and do your best. Do your best even if no one sees what you do. The achievers in life don't care about winning, but they care about doing. So why don't you think about doing today? Because the real winners don't care about winning, but they do care about doing. Thank you.